And I want to begin this discussion by asking Kiran Reddy first. On the award that you won for the best big state for governance. Now, this is particularly interesting and intriguing because everyone at this time thinks Andhra Pradesh is in a mess, that things are burning, that the state's economy is going for a toss, that governance is being badly impacted. So in these turbulent 12 months, how is it that you've been able to also retain focus on governance to such an extent that Vivek Debroy and Lavish Bhandari think that yours is the best state for governance last year, sir?
I think I have to start the story from the last 3 years when I took over as Chief Minister. Because the first challenge for me was to get the state under normalcy because of the agitations. And officers were not functioning, schools were not functioning, so also there was no recruitment. So getting normalcy was the first priority. And there were a lot of debts which the government had to pay to a tune of nearly 9,000 crores. So it was basically in financial crisis. At that is the time we had to take some tough decisions. And both in law and order, we took a lot of tough decisions. And financial management, I think we got a total turnaround. Not only to continue all the old schemes and see that all the old debts are paid, and we started off new schemes to a very large extent. I think we are giving now interest-free loans to the farmers, to the women, that is nearly 1.45 crore women, we are giving interest-free loans. Then our scholarships, we give for about 28 lakh students, which costs us about 3,000 crores plus every year. And most of our welfare programs, we are come to an extent where we have started new programs and we are doing well about that. So it is basically the teamwork of the government, and we have got a very dedicated officers or official team, the employees. That is the very professional and employees who are very hardworking. I think that is the secret of success of governance.